Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to 112 here, and today I've got this fidget spinner here. I've had this one for quite a while now. It's not very good anymore, and it makes a really weird noise. So I thought I needed a new one, and it came in the mail. So let's get this thing opened. So I don't really know how to open this thing. As you can see, it came from like China. I don't know what that says. But anyway. This thing, okay, I think I found it. It's like sticky tape and stuff. Okay, wait, let me go get some scissors. Okay, so we've got some scissors here. So let's get this thing opened. Cut anything I'm not supposed to. Yo, this is sick. Okay, so here you go, here's the box. And from inside it looks like a normal red one, but this one is not a normal red one. But I can't wait to get this thing out. So here's the normal one, but we'll do a comparison after. Yo. Here it is, guys. It's Rainbow Galaxy and that thing. This thing is so good. I'm also going to be doing a tester with just this one. Listen to that, you can hear it. And then listen to this. Oh god. It still makes quite a lot of noise, but I mean, look how sick this looks. Anyway, I'm going to leave that. Here's what this thing looks like. And I'll get like a good HD photo of it. Wait, where can I take this? Wherever it is, I'll put it on the screen right now. Yo, like, come around here. Come down here. And, that's what it looks like. Pretty cool. So cool. Okay, so now we play with it for a bit. I'll get a good photo of it. Is there anything else in here? Bubble wrap. Wait for it. Look at all this bubble wrap. Okay. Enough of the bubble wrap, so let's get a good photo of it. So,
yeah. I was thinking we can do it like on this thing here.
Seeing it's black, we'll put this here. Put the fidget spinner on there. I'll see you guys when I have the good photo of the game. Okay, we are back, and I got a pretty good photo of it, so it's gonna be like. Just threw it. It's gonna be like over. Yeah, probably. Like the other one. So, I'm gonna go try some things with it. So, this one I'm gonna use for like tricks, like that. Yeah, yeah. This one's just gonna be what I'm just gonna like. Use it, but for this video, I'll try a couple tricks with it. Okay, there's another thing I want to try with both of them. I'm gonna go get a hairdryer and I'll use it. So let's go grab. I'll go try find them. We'll grab that. Okay, guys, we are back and we have the hairdryer. So we're just like, you know, use the hairdryer. Okay, so you're probably not gonna be able to hear me, but let's get this thing started. Wait, just a tiny bit. Ooh, there we go, spinning. Now we're gonna get this thing out. Oh, we're just going to do a time lapse and see how fast it goes for how long. Okay, so it's about done. Now we're gonna try with this one. I'm just gonna spin it slightly this time. This thing is spinning pretty fast, as you can see. Oh god, okay. So I really like these fidget spinners. Personally, I like this one better. Yeah, I like this one a lot better. But I'm not very good at tricks, as you can tell. That was pretty good. Okay, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy them, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to get these fidget spinner things, then I'll leave a link in description to where I got mine from, which is obviously from eBay. So I'll just leave a link to the actual thing I got it from. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.